push the timer, we'll show 2.5 minutes. Then we're gonna toast them, you're gonna hit the timer for 2.5 and let's cook. And we'll cook.
So you wanna wait for 2.5 minutes?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. You better let them all cook.
Okay.
You don't wanna toast the bread until the burger's
cooked. No, 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 I meant, does he have to film it for the whole 2.5 minutes or no? Okay. So first segment, I'll show them the smallware, the equipment. Oh, the hamburger, put it in here. 3 minutes and then cut.
Got it.
Second segment, when it's time to flip, I will flip the burger. Put it on for another 2.5 minutes and then cut.
Right, okay.
Alright?
And then when that goes off, we'll fill that. Put in the burgers in the water and then cut.
Okay.
And set the timer for 20 minutes.
Okay.
Well, you know what? We're gonna push the whole time.
Well, we're gonna push it. I don't know.
Let's keep it at 20. Let's keep it at 20.
Set the timer.
Yeah. And then we'll go into assembly. We're going to assemble our super cheeseburger. And then put the burger on the grill, the bun in. When the bun drops, you tell them to put the burger, you put the cheese.
Okay, so let's start with the first two parts.
Yeah, because keep in mind, when we're filming this, if we change the hold time, okay, we can always come back.
You can do that.
Remember what you're wearing.
Is this what I'm wearing the next time?
I think so, yeah. Okay. Yeah. And then we can come back, we can just reshoot flipping it. That's the end. Doing the timer, so. Alright.
Okay, this was our...